Natural fiber clothing is breathable, chemical-free, harmless to the skin, and environmental friendly. In recent times, when there are so many concerns about the degradation of the environment, natural clothing is a boon and its use should be encouraged more than it is now. Number 1. Natural fibers can come from a large variety of fiber sources. While sources of bast fibers include jute, flax, hemp, kenaf, bamboo, seed fibers are obtained from cotton, coir, kapok. Sisal, pineapple, banana, abaca, palm are used to obtain leaf fibers. Rice, corn and wheat are used to produce grass and reed fibers. Hemp, kenaf and jute are core fiber sources. Number 2. Natural fabrics are breathable. Natural fabric has high absorption quality. It has a unique moisture wicking ability which allows ventilation through the garment to dry the dampness. This is why wearing a pure cotton blouse or pure silk socks can be very comfortable even on hotter days. Synthetic fabrics like polyester and acrylic are water resistant and can't aid in wicking moisture, and similarly it has zero water absorption and so makes you feel clammy in the same weather conditions. Number 3. Natural fabrics are often naturally hypoallergenic. Natural fabrics like silk, cotton, bamboo and linen are naturally hypoallergenic and have unique antibacterial properties. Bamboo fabric, for example, has a unique antimicrobial bioagent called bambucan. This natural antibacterial agent is preserved during the process of making bamboo fabric, which makes the fabric naturally antibacterial, antifungal, and odor resistant. Number 4. Natural fabrics are great insulators. Silk, bamboo and wool are self-adjusting thermal fabrics. A lot of skiers wear pure silk-based layers to keep their body temperatures regulated whilst on the slopes. Silk, bamboo and wool traps air between the bends, creases and micro holes of the fabrics. It uses this trapped air as an insulator to generate warmth in the winter and coolness in the summer. Number 5. Natural fabrics are a sustainable and renewable choice. These materials come from animals, trees or plants that can be replaced, raised and regrown over time. Natural fabrics are biodegradable and decompose harmlessly once they have reached the end of their useful life, or can be readily recycled and reused.